All right, am I recording? Okay, yeah, I am recording. All right, good. So, hello everyone, it's Fade. Welcome to a brand new video. This is gonna be a little bit of a, not even like a little bit, it's gonna be a pretty different video. Today, we're gonna be remaking one of my favorite animations from back when I was a kid. And that was Sonic vs. Luffy Part 4. Parts 1 to 3, where are they? I don't know. I don't care. Sonic vs. Luffy was probably one of my favorite animations. It was actually even before I even learned who Luffy was. It was just a really fun animation to watch as a kid. And I really, like, just spammed watched it all the time. It was just a really good animation. Even to this day, it's still a fairly solid animation. So today I wanted to try and, like, remake it and add some stuff. And overall, just try to improve from the original. Because, you know, it seemed like a fun idea. And I've always wanted to do these kinds of videos, so I decided to try it. I don't know. I'm going to try to do more of a weekly basis, basically a series where each and every week I would upload like a video showing my progress and then animating further after that. So today's video is going to be me starting the animation and stuff. Next video will be me showing my progress and then continuing on animating. And then the second week, we'll keep going until we finish it. And then finally, I'll upload it along with the entire thing. Maybe like me animating it and then like me talking over it and what I was doing at the end. So that's the main idea I have. So I hope you guys enjoy it. I don't know how I'm gonna structure these. I might do, today might be just me animating and the next video might be me talking over me speed animating. So something like that. Anyway, let's get started. All right, so we have my template over here. Last time I used this for a tutorial, but I use this like all the time for my animation. So we're gonna name this, I'm just gonna name it Sonic vs. Luffy. Sonic vs. Luffy, there we go. All right. So we got Sonic vs. Luffy right here. Alright, I think everything's fine. So first of all, we need the background. So in the original Sonic vs. Luffy, they fought at Konoha for some reason. I don't know. Alright, we have Sonic vs. Luffy right here. Sonic Luffy vs. Sonic before the final showdown. 1 million views. I don't know how I didn't know that, but anyway, so we need the background. So let me find the background. I know for a fact they still have it. There it is. It should be one of these. Yeah, there it is. Uchiha District. Alright. So, we're gonna get rid of this background. And, boop! We're gonna call this background. Pretty standard. 300. Alright. And we're gonna duplicate it. Move it around a little bit. Okay, wait, hold on. In the actual animation, the sky was actually blue. Huh. But the one I have is red. Does it really even matter? I mean, if we want to be more, I guess, since if we want to be faithful to the animation, I guess we gotta do it. Alright, I'll look for one. Look for a sky. If I can't find one, I'll just use that one. Like, I can't be I really can't be bothered. This one is good. I mean, it's not the same. This one is the most similar, though. I don't know. But, oh yeah, funny enough, they did fight here. So that's kind of funny. But they are similar. Alright, fine, we'll use it. Alright, so. Now, obviously, you're probably thinking, Feed, aren't you stealing from the animation and the... Not really. I mean, I am remaking it. So technically, I would need to see the animation in order to remake it. obviously, we're not just gonna just do everything the same thing. We're gonna actually add and, you know, remove some different stuff from the animation and stuff like that. I don't know why I can't grab that. But, you know, we're gonna change some stuff. For one thing, we're gonna add a bit more transformations for Luffy. You know, just Gears 1 through 4. I think that's a good thing to add, since, you know, Luffy has a lot of transformations. Sonic, I think, is fine. In the animation, Luffy goes, I think, doesn't really even transform, I think. He just uses his, just his attacks. I don't really think he transforms. I think that he went Gear 2 in, part, 3, but I don't remember anything after that. I need to rewatch part, 3, so. Well, whatever. Anyway. For Sonic, Sonic just went into Dark Sonic and Super Sonic. Dark Sonic was pretty popular around the time of when this released, so it made sense on why it was in the animation. We'll flip that. There we go. Now we don't want to make the thing too big. All right, and then we're gonna do that. All right. So this is our background, and then this is our foreground. Background and foreground. If you're animating it, you need to know these two terms because it's very, very important. The background is basically everything in the back, and the foreground is what the characters stand on. I guess that's how I symbolize it. Sure, whatever. We'll say that. And Uchiha District. There we go. Alright, let me see. We'll make it a bit smaller, actually. You don't want to make it too big, because, you know, the sky, we have to get the sky in the shot, so. There we go. It looks really weird, but, you know, it's how it works. Alright. So now that we got our thing done, our background is done. Let me move up the background just a little bit, because, you know, it has to pan from the background. I'll show you guys. It goes from darkness and then it pans down to the village. So it's like that. So let me make this a bit bigger. There we go. I think this'll work. And then, you know, stuff. And then it goes to this door. So basically, here's how the animation starts. So it goes down here, and then Luffy says this. And then it's that. Nice try, Rocky. There, those are the first few seconds of animation. So that's how the animation is gonna start out. So now we need our Luffy and Sonic sprite sheets. Now, Luffy, I don't really use, and I don't know. Luffy, I just didn't really have used to using him because, you know, I never really animated something with One Piece. So now that I'm into One Piece, I really want to animate Luffy. There we go. Yep, now we got it. Sonic. Is it Sonic Custom that I can? Let me see this one. Oh yeah, these ones are more. This one has a lot more attacks, but these ones aren't the same as this one. Alright, if you want to be a bit faithful to the animation, which we are kind of being faithful to the animation, I guess we gotta change the color, huh? Let me see, what's this one? This one's like light bluish. Okay, so I think I have that Sonic spreadsheet. Let me find it. Because, come on, who doesn't have that spreadsheet? There we go. I think this is the one in the animation. At the very least, this one looks closest enough. So, one sprite. Bop. We're gonna put you right here as a base. Then we're gonna take your colors and we're just gonna switch it. And if there's any other problems that come in the future, like wrongly colored sprites, I just fix it down the line. Cause you know, don't wanna make it ugly. let me see. And we'll just start with the quills first. It's still gonna take a long time because you have to select each individual color. So we have our sprites ready. So I'm gonna close you up. Do Sonic custom SMBC style. And now like how I have like 50 Sonic the Hedgehog spreadsheets. So we have our Luffy spreadsheet and we have our Sonic spreadsheet. We have two. Well, we probably won't use this one, so I just close that one out. So we do have to probably use this one occasionally. We could just use this one, but like the problem, I really like these movements. Alright, do we be faithful to the animation and keep this spreadsheet and just add like some movements? Or do we just use this one? I mean, these two are the same though. We just use the both of them. We use the both of them, okay? Alright, so. Let me see. So first of all, the animation starts with the camera panning in from the sky. So we'll do that. We'll start off with that. Alright, and then it starts out from dark. Just pan it slowly. I'm gonna start like right here. So it's like probably like, and then boom. So let me go down over here. Alright, we'll zoom in out a little bit. It's a bit fast, so I think you gotta extend it for like that far. Let me see. But did I forget to turn off the tint? I did. Let me see. Nah, it's still too fast. Like in the animation, it's like really slow. So let me see. So you can compare it. Like, okay, so let me see. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, so it's like around 6 seconds. So let me extend that like right here. So let me kind of zoom in on that door. Alright, so let me try and see if that worked. Yeah, that's good. I think that's good. It's not picture perfect, but it is better than nothing. It's like around like right here. So let me move that right there. Let's see now. Yeah, I mean, it's okay. I think it's a bit zoomed in though, so let me zoom it out a little bit. We have to make sure the door's like kind of like right there, because as you can see, the door's kind of cut out in that first frame. Now, you're probably thinking, what? What? Fade. It doesn't matter. And you were the same guys that told me, oh yeah, the Sonic color. So, yeah. Shut up, kid. I'm sorry. I treat my fans so mean. There we go. So, unfortunately, I don't have Luffy voice clips. So we're gonna have to find some. So I guess, yeah, this is an adventure. This is an adventure that we all have to experience together. So one, okay, so let me go onto sounds resource. What is SpongeBob SquarePants lights camera pants doing in One Piece? All right, so we have 3 Luffy sound effects. So one of them should have the sounds that we're looking for. I just hope that them, because sometimes whenever I download sounds from Sounds Resource, they don't name the sounds, and they just kind of like name it the numbers, which, you know, they rip the sounds out of the game, so you should at the very least be grateful that they did it. So I'm not really too pissed off at it, but, you know, I would really like it if they named it. It would be really nice. I just don't like having to listen to multiple sounds. Like, you know how many times I had to listen to Sonic go, in order to find the right sounds? Fun fact about Sonic's, like, hurt noises. Did you know that Sonic actually has the same hurt noises as Goku? Like, it's not even, like, an official thing. I'm pretty sure someone used, like, Sonic's hurt voice as, and just used Goku's for it. And so now, every time you hear Sonic getting hurt in like a sprite animation, it's actually like one of them is actually like Goku's sound effect. So let me find it. Next, a bit loud.
Let me find it.
There we go. That was it. All right. So when Sonic gets hit right here, that's Goku sound effect. So I'll play again. So Sonic's hurt sound effects sound like that. That's Goku's as well. So it's really funny. Like, it's a fact that nobody knows about except like really animators. Like, you probably would never notice it. Like, unless like you actually like looked into it yourself. Like, it's just really it's really dumb and it's really stupid. I don't really like talking about it because I sound like a nerd. Alright. Wait, read me? Oh, great. Yeah. I know that you did it, bucko. I need you to sit tell me. Alright, we'll just do a new flash file and then we'll try and put all the sounds in. Yeah, 312. I don't know if it's gonna fit. Yeah, you guys now have to see my pain and suffering of what I go through doing these animations. I like to hear like characters do that over and over again. Alright, there we go. Anyway, sorry, I'm looking at my phone right now. Anyway, I finally finished. So now we're gonna have to go through all these sound effects in order to get through this, I guess. Alright. After 50 years, I finally finished. Well, not finished, but I finally found the special attacks. I'm way too lazy to finish the whole thing, so we're just gonna finish it off on that, okay? I don't want this video to be like 50 hours. whatever, I just named it Luffy. Alright, there we go. And this is the file that we're gonna go no! There we go, that's like the closest thing ever. Alright, hold on, let me find it. His voice sounds a bit deeper. Gomu gomu no! He's a bit older, that makes sense, so obviously. There we go, and like around right here, and then we'll shake the camera a little bit. Wait, Dax name move frame? Okay, there we go. And then shake, slow shake. My bad. We look around like right here. And then it's like a white flash, so we'll put like the white flash like right here. Alright, bop, bing, zroop. I'm just making random sound effects. Alright, by the way, if you guys actually like want me to remake animations and stuff, just put down like in the comments below like what you want to see. I'll be happy to do any, because it like this is like something I really want to do in the future, and it seems kind of fun. And then there we go.
Red Hawk! Hawk Gatling! Grizzly Magnum!
I need like the closest thing to that sound effect. I can't hear it though. Alright, so I can't really find like the sound effect.
Red Hawk! Kyok! Fuss! Boundman! Karubaring! Tino Schneider!
Let me hear that again. Yeah, that's like the closest thing ever. I'm sorry.
Oh! Jet Fred!
Stick around the crew right there, 220. Alright, let me move that right there.
Oh, jet
there we go. And some of you might be saying, oh man, you're not being faithful to the anime. It's like, alright, shut up, kid. I've done that like multiple times after video, like I'm so mean. So the next up, we need to make a hole like right there. Let me see. No, wrong one. There we go. So we have to get the lasso tool, I'm pretty sure. Alright, this might be a bit difficult. I haven't like really used a lasso tool, so that's a problem. Let me see. Alright, hold on. Okay, so I'm pretty sure what we have to do. Get to it pixely. This is gonna be hard. Okay, I think what we have to do is, because I can't really edit it in Flash, so what I'm gonna do is I try and see if I can just get this door. There we go. It's like the closest thing ever. And then we're gonna try and like put a hole in it. Okay, you know what, whatever. I think we'll just manually add it in the thing, and we'll see if that works. So, first we do this. Alright, let's see what happens if I put it, like, in one by one. So, let's see. Okay, so it works pretty well. And then... I think that's good. So then we'll make you a symbol. Oops. I'll do it. That was weird. Okay, black blur. Then we'll add the blur. Oh, okay, so we're on the wrong layer. Okay, cool. What's this? Alright, so let me see. Radiant glow. Let me see if that works. And then we'll make you black. So I'll make the strength like. Okay. Inner. And then we'll like put you. Four. Okay, so obviously this is the closest that we can get. Ugh, this took such a long time. Okay. Actually, what we're gonna do is I'm gonna lock you to. I'm gonna copy and paste you to and push you on the front. That scared me. Alright, and there we go. So it's kind of on a different layer. It looks a bit weird, but whatever. I don't know. I tried the best I could, okay? Alright, so I had to cut because I had to leave and then I had to come back. So. Now I have this, so I have this mask, and I'm trying to get the entire, like, do the whole Luffy thing, how it, like, showed up in the animation. Okay, it's a little bit hard at the moment, but, I think that's good. Yeah, I think that's good. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna change this into a transparent black. I'm pretty sure, like, no matter what color it is, it doesn't affect the animation.
Yeah, it doesn't. Okay, so that's good. And I'll get rid of the green lines because, you know, it looks ugly. There we go. So now if we do this. Alright, and so. Which layer is the Luffy one? This one is the black thing. And this one is the Luffy fist. So I look in the animation. So let me see. So it's definitely a tween. So it was like. Okay, that's right. I normally when I animate, I'm really quiet and I kind of focus on what I'm doing. Oops, my bad. Alright, there we go. And then put on another layer, and then let me try.
This game of tag is boring.
Pretty much, yeah, that's basically it. Alright. Let me see. Alright, and now we need the explosion effect. Now obviously it won't be picture perfect because I don't have the exact effect. But we'll have to deal with what we have. That's the closest thing, so it kind of matches with the environment, so I'd say that's like the best thing that we have. Alright, that's a bit big. Like, obviously we don't need it to be super big, we just need it to be enough to cover the fist. We'll fade it a little bit in. Haha, fade, haha, fade, so funny. There we go. Okay, okay, this is good. This is okay, so I found Sonic sound effects in my files. After a long time of finding it, I need to find. So I have Sonic voice files, but I don't have. I'm trying to find the Goku sound effect. This one, I think it's from Sonic Adventure 1. I don't know. Okay, so that's just Sonic 1 sound effects. That's cool. I mean, hey, you know, the more the merrier. The more the merrier. I'll probably make a Sonic 1. And then I'll put that in there. Because, you know, I don't want it mixed up with my dialogue files.
No!
There it is. Is it the same one? I think it is the same one, right? Yeah, it's the same thing.
No!
It's just a bit. It's just a bit. Let me see. I like how Shadow's and that guy's just having a conversation. Let me see. Where is it? Okay, so I think he just doesn't have the hurt thing here. It, like, come on, that's like an iconic, like, pose. Like, where is Sonic Spin? Ugh, this video, I'm gonna have to edit a 2-hour video. I don't know if I can get this out this week. Alright. So we'll get you. We only need, like, the 4 poses, so that's it. I probably have the same explosion sound effects since I have like a crap ton of effects for no reason. Does it look like I look like that? I'm pretty sure I have it. It's somewhere, but. So Sonic, bow. And we'll make him like 300. Sonic Hurt Spin. There we go, and then we have Sonic over here, and then he'll recover. I got rid of the camera for now, since we're not going to be focusing on it at the moment. Okay, let me see.